Sufis are most beautiful people in this planet. They dance, they sing, they enjoy the life each and every moment. Their message is love. So this was the technique from the Sufis and modified by the Osho. The name of this technique is No Dimension Meditation. This is very beautiful technique. If you practice it, it's bring the main purpose of this technique is to bring the whole the energy into our center. Normally we live in the periphery, like a circle. There is center and there is periphery, so we always live in the periphery, but our life is on the center, and our center is the Hara center. So Hara center is just below the navel center. Here you can see, so there is navel and there is the Hara center. This is our center. From there we connect to our mother when we are in the womb of the mother, and when we born we connect to whole existence, whole the nature. We connect to everything through this center, but we are not living into this center, we are living into this mind center. So this technique will gradually bring your focus, your energy into the Hara center, and when one function from the Hara center, its life change. He become more loving, he become more grateful, he become more peaceful, he become more blissful. So these are the qualities of Hara center. The person become more creative. So without wasting the time, we will start the technique. I will guide you and I will show you how you can perform this technique at your home. And was just one thing to say, that this technique is done by specific Osho No Dimension Meditation Music. You can find the music link in the description, so you can download the music, and along with the music you practice this, because the music is going with the rhythm, and you follow the rhythm and the body will move and you enjoy this meditation. So let's begin the meditation session. This is the active meditation. The duration of this meditation is 1 hour. It has 3 different stages. First stage is the movement, 6 type of different body movement, and the next stage is the whirling, the rotation, and the last stage is lying down on your stomach, on your belly. So the first 30 minutes we will do the 6 different body movement. So I will show you how you can do at your home. So just watch me carefully. You will start the music, you will play the music, and in the beginning your both hand, the left hand is on your Hara center and the right hand on your heart center. So these are connecting. So feel that in the beginning the eyes are closed. You just feel both the center, and as the music begin, you bring the right hand here, and now both the back of the palm are touching together, and fingers are pointing downward. And as the music start, you will bring the both hand up to your chest region. Okay, then left hand go down again to the Hara center, and the right hand go forward, and the palms are facing downward here. And as you bring the hand here, the left hand going down, bring the right hand forward, and now at the same time the right feet also move forward. So you bring the hand up and forward. So also here you have to do the shoo. You have to say shoo, like loud shoo, shoo, shoo. So the breathing should be, you do the nostril breathing and then shoo as you go forward. So bring the hand here and then shoo. So this shoo is connecting to the movement also. When you're going forward, you are doing the shoo, and it's also generating the energy from the Hara center. It's activating the Hara center, and this movement should be so loving, so peaceful, so graceful, that you are generating the energy, and whole our center is on our Hara center. So we are focusing on the Hara center. We are creating the love and the peace around our body and our mind. So for the first moment is this, the hands were there, and you bring the hands here, and and the second movement is similar with the left left leg. So like this, your hands are there, in there, and so same time the right hand also go down and the left hand go forward, palm facing downward, and left leg also forward. So this was the second movement. Third movement was, this was the third movement, left side, right side, sorry. So right leg go forward, the right hand go towards the right side, and you do the shoo, and same like with the left side also. So right side and then left side. Now this was the fourth movement, and now we go to fifth movement. Fifth movement is 180 degree backward. So hands are there, you go back with the shoo mantra, and then this was the fifth movement. The sixth movement is 180 degree anti-clockwise towards your left side. So same, remember, as you go forward, hands go forward also, and the shoe and the hand, the left hand or right hand also go down. So just look at me carefully. You can do this practice very easily. Just watch 1-2 times this video, or just follow along me. So you can, in the beginning hands were there, and then you bring the hands down, so very graceful movement. This is continue movement, no stopping. You are centering your energy to your hara center. Very loving. Feel the love. Don't close your eyes and follow along the music. The music is very beautiful design. So if you listen the music while doing the meditation, you will follow the each and every step carefully. And the Su mantra also is connecting. So this process will go 30 minutes. The music will go a little faster, and you will synchronize yourself with the music. In the beginning, if you practice, it will be a little hard for you, but it after a while it will go normal, and you will feel the amazing, that you are coming to your center, doing every activity, but the center is there, it's not moving, the center is fixed. So this is the first stage, the 30 minute stage, and then the music will stop. Now you bring the right toe over your left toe, and you embrace yourself, just hug yourself, give your love to yourself, just feel the loving energy, and then music will start the for the second stage. Now you can place your right hand forward or left hand forward as you like, and like this I do with the right hand, and the left hand go back, so the left palm is pointing backward and the right palm is facing for in front of your face, and you start whittling. You can do clockwise or you can do anti-clockwise like this. So in the beginning you feel little dizziness, little you feel like I can't do this, and you feel, and so my suggestion is you can just look at your thumb while moving in the circular, in the whirling, just look at your thumb and start rotating like it's a small child. Have you ever seen the small child? They are doing many times they are doing this, and they are not feeling anything, just because they are on their center, but we are not in our center, so we feel this dizziness and other thing, other sensation in the body. And if you do this, you will feel that everything is moving around you, but you are not moving, like everything around you is moving, while doing this, but you are on your center. So that's why Sufi technique is very beautiful. Everything is moving around, but the center is remain calm and peaceful. This is our real nature. So this 15 minute, in middle of the 15 minute, if you feel like you feeling too much heat or too much dizziness, you can lie down, and especially lie down on your stomach if possible. Like lie down on your stomach with hands down and just surrender to yourself, to your Mother Earth, and just be there. You generate so much energy and so much the movement you did in the body. You bring the two center together, you bring the whole body and mind in one place. Now just let go, don't do anything, no focusing, no nothing, just be silent completely for the next 15 minutes. So I hope you understand this technique. The first step was the six type of body movement, second was the breathing, and the third is the lie down. So you do, or I recommend you have to do with the, you should, or you have to do with the music, because music will help you so much. It's connect, music always connect us. So start the music and play along. The first you watch my video and how my hands are going up and down, how my movement is happening. So just look at you can learn easily. It's not difficult thing, and it's very good to for the concentration also. You are focusing on the breathing and the movement, very good for the concentration. You will become one-pointed focused in this technique. So enjoy this beautiful Sufi meditation technique. You will bring more love and kindness in your body and mind, and you will see the effect. You practice this for the 3 days or 5 days continue, then you feel the changes. Otherwise, if you practice first day, you don't feel many things, because one day the body is developing, the body is making adjustment, mind is making adjustment. So in the beginning, first 2 days, you will not feel the goodness in you, the loving and kindness. But after a while, you will feel the very loving and kindness inside you. So hope you like this technique. Enjoy this dance and meditation and music, and be happy and be healthy, and just serve, love, serve, and be happy always. Thank you.